Alright, Santa Sana. Welcome to the sauce, guys. It's all about saucy favorites today. And we're about to tell you the three things that we like in this month of October. Mine, the very first one, I just bought myself a dog, a German Shepherd male dog.
My first thing that I would call my favorite thing in October is this Huda eyeliner. I love this thing. I wear it every day. It's long lasting, it's waterproof, it just makes my eyes look. Hey, over to you.
On the same vein of beauty, mine is the Vaseline Lip Therapy Alloy. It's good for easy moisture, keeping the lips moist.
I have a collection of Versace shirts. Right?
Versace.
A collection of them. Scarlett made fun the other day and asked me if I got them on wholesale.
Alinunua za kutoka Monday to Friday. My second favorite thing is something that I have on my phone. It's called Any Books, and it's an app where you can on Any Books I get to read many books from published authors who have been there for a very long time, like John Grisham, to authors who have just started writing, and there's a lot of varying content. It's free and it comes in various languages. Shout out to my friend Jackie for putting me on to Any Books. It has helped me a lot. And
for me, I'm still doing the hardcover books. Mm-hmm. So I'm on a journey of self-awareness and enlightenment. And this book by Mark Manson is very good. The Subtle Art of Not Giving a...
Don't give it.
It's been interesting and definitely a favorite book.
All right. So my third favorite thing is my job. I really love my job. Because I do it from the heart.
Mtu ongezewa mshahara.
Yes. So that is my third favorite thing. I think that's one of my monthly most favorite things. So I really love my job. I work at Capital, part of the events team. Yeah. So I love what I do in events.
So as you can tell, I have a lot of hair, a lot, and it takes a lot to manage this hair and a lot of products. You get to experiment on a lot of products before you see what exactly works for you. Mm-hmm. And the thing that is working for me right now is the Miyadi Leave-In treatment, which is working wonders on my hair. So leave-in from Miyadi is the way to go.
My final favorite for October is the Summer Walker album, Over It. This album broke streaming records. She's one of like the top R&B artists of at least the last 5 years. And if I can add one more person, it would be Zenia Manase. I know it's supposed to be. Yes, we love her on the sauce and she's amazing.
Tell us your three favorite things down below and we would definitely maybe invite you for the next film of the three favorite things in November.
Yes.
Once again, we are
the sauce.